Okay, YouTubers, we are out at Mount Woodson today, and this is also known as Potato Chip Rock, and we're out here very early trying to beat the hikers, but there's already a bunch. It's a very popular hiking trail on the weekends. So there's a rock up top that looks like a potato chip. We'll see that when we get there, but it's a really nasty climb up to the top. We're already at a 14% grade, and it should get worse. So I'll keep you posted on the climb.
Hey YouTubers, about 3/4 in of a mile on the climb, which I think is about 2 miles. And this thing is probably one of the worst I've ever climbed. Got up around 17-18% grade. You're almost over 10 the whole way so far. So it really sucks. I'll check in with you.
Look at this. This is super cool. The rocks, the way they hang over the road like this, that's beautiful. It's about the only pleasant thing you're gonna get on this fucking climb. This sucks. It's by far the worst climb I've ever done. This is really pretty though, right here. All right.
YouTubers, this is the view we are rewarded with at the top here. Made that hellish climb worth it.
It's incredible. Look at that. And time to go.
All right, YouTubers, there's the fucking potato chip, all right? This is what we come up here for. Big deal. It's a damn rock.
Look like a damn Ruffles.
I don't know why people stand on it. My luck, that thing would snap.
Hello, I keep...
Ah, traffic jam. I don't know.
Yeah.
All right. I guess we all walk in this. Woo-hoo. Ooh, that's super tight.
Yep.
Yeah. That would be hard to do. Careful. It's supposed to be very chunky up top here, but then that clears up and it becomes flowy and stuff the rest of the way, I guess. Oh, hi. Yeah, some of it. You're fine, you're fine. It's okay. Okay. Hi. Okay. Yeah, this I gotta walk right here.
I'm the last one. Have a good one.
Okay.
You always save the best for last.
Oh, brother. Woohoo! Just kidding. Oh, God. Jesus. Fucking shit. Some tight little turns there. Oops, I'm behind you.
Get on.
Okay. GoPro is giving me a little bit of trouble here with the battery. And it's a GoPro battery, so go figure. I'm the last one.
Good morning, thank you.
I'm the last one.
Thank you.
All these clouds up here makes you feel like you're thousands of feet up, but you're not. By one of those rocks a little bit. Thank you. Oh, man. Okay, they say stay back. Just follow the dust cloud. Traffic jam. Couple hundred, right? Huh.
I didn't have my suspension open.
Oh god, that'll suck.
It still didn't feel that bad.
Yeah.
I'm used to a hard sail, so.
Yeah. True, you wouldn't notice. Any place in my video where you see an edit, it's pretty much the spot we walked because it was a little sketchy or chunky, or it was too tight a switchback for us, or we had hikers or something and pile up, you know, had to walk through. So. Excuse me. Thank you. You can't see right now, probably sunlight and dirt. It's a bad angle. had a little clusterfuck with another group of rude-ass riders. Jerks. Hi.
If you saw me or not.
Oh, yeah.
Have a good one.
Too. Sure is pretty around here. Whew. Things were so annoying. YouTubers, we are back on the trek, back to the cars, and I guess that was it for Mount Woodson. We came, we saw, we died. So, hellish climb up. Wouldn't recommend it. I don't even recommend hiking that shit. But if you want a good workout, this is definitely it. Downhill's pretty cool, but I don't know if I would say it's worth the climb. But this trail was on my to-do list, so now I know. Alright, I will catch you guys on the next video. Till then, take care.